Hello, everybody, and welcome to the video. I'm 8 Thoughts. Appreciate you coming on by. Hope you're all doing fantastic. In today's video, we have brand new evidence from the ISS, International Space Station, of a UFO, which is some of the weirdest and most exciting footage, if you're into UFOs, that has been caught on camera in a long time. Bro, that's kind of weird. ET database, 8 thoughts, coincidental? I think not. Cue the Illuminati music. Seriously, guys, there has been a serious UFO sighting on the ISS, International Space Station, just yesterday, and this footage was caught, and it is crazy. It is pretty out there. So first of all, we're gonna draw your attention to this circle down here. You guys see that right there? You guys see the circle right there, boys? You see that? Look at that. Okay, that's the circle. Now these dudes here on the International Space Station, the astronauts, they got the camera focusing down here, and the astronauts are just, you know, hanging out, chit-chatting. They're fixing some stuff, you know. They're, you know, taking in the views of the flat Earth with their fisheye lens to make it look like it's not flat. Okay, I'm just joking. I don't know if the Earth is flat or not, but I don't trust any government organization. And then down here, like I said, you see that right there, right, boys and girls, drifters alike? You see that? And as we're gonna zoom in here, and you'll look down here, and you'll see as the space station is orbiting around the flat Earth, this right here follows it and proceeds to fly along. This weird thing, we'll zoom in to get a good view of it. And then the magnum opus, it takes off. It's like some of the craziest UFO footage I've ever seen. It just, boom! Just, all right, let's roll the clip. Let's see. So here we are, we're zooming in, and there it is. There, look at that thing. I mean, what in the actual hell is that? Look at, dude. That is crazy. It looks like, when I first saw this clip, I was thinking like, okay, that looks like maybe like some kind of high orbit, crazy technology, U.S. government, spatial air forces, I don't even know. And I thought they were just doing like, it was caught on tape, a test, you know, as a test, it's high altitude. But then what it does is defies all laws of physics and any kind of, you know, development that that humans could create. So here, let's just keep rolling the clip. Let's roll the footage if we could. So it's just hanging out. And like I said, I'm looking at it, I'm like, yeah, that looks like that could just be a really high, some kind of crazy technology, you know. But look at that thing just floating along right there with it. You think, oh, it might be some space junk. Maybe it's a blanket. And then there it goes. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. And flies up into space. I mean, come on. And look, you can see like it has some kind of propulsion maybe, or it could be the sun catching it. It's probably rays catching it. But look at that. Dude, it flies up into space, bros. I mean, let's look at that again. We're cruising along, you know, B-52 super stealth bomber at 85,000 feet. And you're like, yeah, okay, man, sure, buddy. That's just what? Whoa. It takes off into space. Dudes, what in the actual hell is that? Because, like, if it's that low, you can't break orbit. It's not like it just, you know, it's like space junk was spinning around the Earth and all of a sudden it's like decided, like, I'm out of here, boys. Peace out. Earth sucks. And it zooms the hell out of there. No, man, look at that. And it just takes off. It flies away. It's, see ya. I mean, look at that. Gonzo. Zoom. Zoom, 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 zoom. Crazy, dudes. Absolutely crazy. I mean, I that's just like some pretty bananas. Pretty banana footage of this spaceship. I don't know what it is. It's a UFO. It's an unidentified flying object. Now, personally, myself, I've talked about it before. I have and seen UFOs, whether it be in the deserts of Arizona, at Sonora National Park, I believe it is, Sedona. Anyways, out in the middle of nowhere, in the middle of the Arizona desert. Also in Utah, at my parents' place, with a town out in the middle of nowhere in the southwest of Utah. So, you know what? Like, this evidence that we're seeing is just, I mean, I don't know. How do you refute that? How do you refute this weird object that looks like a spaceship from Superman and just flying along and then decides to break orbit and zooms off into space? That is some of the weirdest UFO sightings I've ever seen in my life. This is nuts. And I thought I'd just bring this video to you. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, my friends. We'll see you on the next video. My name is 8 Thoughts. Make sure you subscribe. We do all kinds of stuff here, current topical events, YouTube news and drama, and conspiracy and UFO sightings. Stuff that's fun, entertaining, and hopefully you enjoyed it. So if you did, do me a favor, smash that like button, subscribe, join the best channel here on YouTube, and I will see you on the next one. Remember, stay black, and don't let the honky cracker reptilian shapeshifters build the moon base. Arch brain camp children, I love dodge, cool touch, stomach, fingers, all there's flat moons, fake, eligible to be a hook, the fortune of fog's gate, white men, bring ya.